Okay, let's get in the car. Who's ready to go?
I think I can't find my hat.
I dropped my door. Oh, the six clogged.
We're ready.
Here we are at the letter factory.
Everyone ready to help out with your father's big letter presentation?
Okie dokie, artichokey.
Fortunately, we have the most talented letters in the whole world.
What makes them so special, Dad?
Well, Tad, our letters are the only letters in the world that can speak. And they know exactly what to say. That's important, Tad, because when letters make sounds, they work together to make words.
Letter!
Now, I know you might be asking yourself, what do we do with all these letters? Just push this button and you'll see. The Websley Alphabet Book, which contains every single letter of the alphabet. And this is the book's publisher, Mr. Websley.
The Websley Alphabet Book is filled with all the letters of the alphabet.
But now we need to convince Mr. Websley to make a talking alphabet book. Do you know what he needs for that book?
Letters that make sounds.
Mr. Websley is coming around to see our letters and hear their sounds.
Yes, he's getting a special tour and then a big presentation. Kids, Mr. Websley is one of the most important letter users in the world.
And now, I'd like to introduce the big man who will be leading this factory tour, Dad!
Yes, we're proud of the fact that we make the best letters in the world.
I want to help. What can I do? Oops. Sorry. I'll clean it up.
Well, where is everybody? I get very grumpy if I have to wait for anything.
Welcome to our letter factory, Mr. Websley, where letters make exactly the right sound. Please, hop aboard for your special tour.
This better be good. Letters that make sounds. I'll believe it when I hear it.
Leap, Lily, if you two could keep an eye on Tad, that would be great.
Okie dokie, artichokey!
okie dokie, artichokey.
Here at the Letter Factory, we make better letters than anywhere else in the world. Why? Because we train our letters to make their sound absolutely perfect every time.
Hey, I found some old letters. E, F, G, O, and H that we can use to decorate the stage.
I was thinking I could play this song. All the letters from A to Z.
Maybe I could do a dance with this big letter O.
E, F, G, H. How many letters are there?
Only 26, Tad, but maybe you're too little to remember all of them. Why don't you just sit and watch?
Too little. Just watch. Get lost.
No, Tad! I didn't mean it like that.
Leap, we need to practice so the presentation will be perfect.
Right, Lily. I'll talk to Tad later.
If I knew my letters, I could help.
Now entering the letter training area. All letters, please report to the training area immediately. Caution, intense and serious letter training now in progress.
I'm just too small to get my letters right.
Huh? Well, wait a minute. Let's just see about that. As I suspected, just perfect for learning letters. Allow me to introduce myself. My card.
Oh.
The name is Quigley. Professor Quigley.
Nice to meet you.
And I'll be happy to teach you your letters with a foolproof system developed right here by a very ingenious scientist.
Who?
Me! In these classrooms, we teach every letter to make its correct sound. Why don't you join the A's, Tad? Wooga, wooga, wooga!
Ah!
Perfect! That was exactly the right sound for the letter A. Ah, as in ant. Which reminds me, I need to get this monster suit cleaned. What do the A's say? You see, my boy, learning letters is easy. Now you know. The A says, the A says, every letter makes a sound. The A says,
ah! Wow! What letter is next?
The letter B.
Hey, this B forgot one of his bumps.
That's a lowercase b, Tad. And this large one is called a capital B. Each letter can be either a capital or a lowercase, but they both make the same sound, no matter what their shape and size. Hold it! Hold it! I heard a boom, boom, boom. You are not cannons. You are the letter B. And the B says, the B says, every letter makes a sound. The B says, this is the C room. C makes the k sound, as in cold. K.
You are the letter C, and your sound is
the C says, the C says, every letter makes a sound. The C says,
look out!
Good thing I wore my long underwear.
Oh, welcome to the D room, Daddy-O.
I dig your vibes, my main D, and we are here so the sprout can soak in your message.
Crazy! Listen up, cool cats. The D goes D, as in dog.
D, D, D. Dig the D. Let's tune into that crazy poetry. The D says,
duh.
The D says,
duh.
Every letter makes a sound. The D says,
duh.
Well, da done, Taddeo.
Letters, letters, listen up. We really need to impress Mr. Websley. So, I'm thinking of creating an incredible beginning for the presentation. Okay, first I need to build a big set with a slide.
Leap, we really don't have time for any changes.
Oh, okay. Well, then, let's take it from the top with A, B, C, and D. And action!
The A says ah.
The B says b.
The C says k.
And the D says d.
And here's where we use my remote control spotlights.
Help!
Okay, so maybe we don't use the spotlights.